So we wanted to maintain shared governance and make sure that students need to be running the university, because without students, there would be no university in any of our programs.